just about to put the bottom plate on the engine block. I'm going to start with some gasket maker. I've already cleaned these surfaces with some mineral spirits to get the oil off. Can't seem to get that fly out of the garage. Just doesn't want to leave. Put some Loctite on these as well. go. And that is the end of putting the engine block together. This unit will sit on top of the midsection, which is going to start getting painted tomorrow. Once the midsection is put together, the engine block will go on top of that. Then we start rebuilding the ignition system, and then the fuel tank and the recoiler. The carburetor goes on. And before you know it, we'll be barrel testing it.